Lockport is looking forward to the late fall opening of this wonderful building, whose facade will bear the name Lockport Family YMCA. Now, I know that sounds very ordinary. What else would you call it? But there was a time when Lockport used to feel that it had to stand on its own. Lockport's a small city. It's not a suburb. It's not a town. It's used to taking care of its own things. And a partnership was not an easy thing to sell in the Lockport community. But now we see that the southern part of Niagara County is almost creeping up to the development in the southern part of the northern part of Erie County, and that many, many people who live in Lockport work in Buffalo. The distance is just disappearing. There were many who thought that moving the YMCA from its longtime downtown position was sort of, well, maybe a sacrilege, not quite sure. But when they realized that it really was the only sensible thing to do, the distance seemed to disappear. It is less than a mile from the other original building. And it is no further than the local shopping mall. So the distance was really overcoming. The stalwart team who worked on the funding have set a record of persistence. Between needing to overcome the hesitant attitude of the community and an economic downturn, they never gave up. Looking at the Grigg Lewis records, it was 11 years from their first approach to us for funding to the meeting where we finally said, yes, we would do it. Now, we consider ourselves to be very careful custodians of the funds committed to our care. But I think in this case, we might be characterized as might over cautious. But it's now a reality, and we are proud to be part of the YMCA Buffalo Niagara. We thank you for recognizing the independent streak that still exists in the Lockport community by naming the building the Lockport Family YMCA. We look forward to many years of a productive partnership. Thank you.